Alright guys, welcome back. Today's episode might be short. We are going to be trying to take out the training grounds as much as we can. Now, I have tried it before in the past, and let's just say it wasn't easy. But let's see if we could take care of this now. So we're gonna do, we already did solo for Rinwa once. Now this stuff gives mystical lumina core, which I've seen that we need for crafting some weapons, but let's take care of the group battle first. We have a lot here, but let's see if we could take care of this first. We've gotten close before, but we weren't able to complete it. Yeah, we're pretty strong now compared to when we first tried it. Alright, this guy's after me.
Just getting started.
That's the spirit. Take no prisoners.
You fight better at a distance. The further away, the better. You and I both.
Alright, this is the part we got up to last. And these guys are strong.
You came to my rescue again.
You need to be careful. With the blazing sword,
I'll pick you all on.
I think this is gonna cancel my maelstrom, actually. Yeah, it did. Alright, now I'm gonna pop a maelstrom because this guy is knocked, and hopefully this other guy walks right in front of it. There we go. Wow, I missed. Alright, yeah, we've definitely got this. But I think the rewards are whack now. Yeah, look at, we have a lot of CP. We're definitely doing good.
In here.
Oh, he's done. Easy. Now we have to try on the other ones that are recommended level 40. Okay, are these outfits or are these armor? They look to be outfits. Yeah, okay. They are outfits. Oh, that looks cool. I shouldn't have bought it. This looks cool. Shouldn't get anything. Okay, actually, you know what? I'm gonna rock that outfit. I like the white. Okay, now I wanna try to do this solo Rinwell one. It is recommended level 40, but that mystical Lumina Core is used for some good weapons. Damn, they all crit.
I'm on a roll. Ready. One last one. Maelstrom. Tidal wave.
Maelstrom and tidal wave. That's overkill right there. Okay, these guys looks like they might not have a weakness. Oh, they're weak to air. That's all I need to know. Okay, can I? Oh, actually, no. Wait, I think I can. I can, right? Yes, I can. So I'm gonna take out Maelstrom and put Psycho. Wait a minute. I forgot about Meteor Storm. What is Gusty Nail? I don't remember getting this. Oh my god, it takes a while to cast. Hold on. Hold up.
A whirling struggle.
Oh, that's because I'm trying to cast Cyclone. Alright, what is Gusty Nail? Whoa, I like that. Hold up!
One more time.
And it does damage. It's like a crossblade, but in the air. Alright, what's the charge? Oh, it's Cyclone. Okay, it kinda sucks. I mean, it's like crossblade, but for the air. God, leave me alone.
You get the gist. Air thrust.
Air thrust is better because it tracks. And they don't have to be stationary. I guess like Gusty Nails for like a group fight.
You get the gist. Cyclone. Blah blah blah. Gusty Nails. Blah blah blah. Air thrust.
I think we have one more wave left. Okay, these guys look like they're weak to water, so I'm gonna take this off, put Holy Lance back, and I think I only have Maelstrom for water. Whoa, he's casting and moving? Oh wait, is this guy casting? No, that's going to definitely hit. Yeah, I need to take care of these casters before I take care of the other guys.
Blah, blah, blah. Freeze Lancer. You get suggest freeze lancer. All disasters made one. Come forth, a helix of pure art expert.
Oh my god, this takes so long to cast.
Don't mind if I do.
Okay. Nice. Those big guys look easy. They just charge. And they're pretty slow.
The water, blah blah blah. Tidal wave. All the blah blah blah.
The water, blah blah blah. Oh my god, he took all the hits for him. Get out the damn way.
Blah blah blah. Freeze Lancer! You get the gist. Maelstrom! You get the gist. Freeze Lancer! Blah blah blah. Maelstrom!
Oh, he froze. Freeze
Lancer!
Now we can take care of these guys. Alright. Damn, that freeze is critical.
Freeze lance, not in your dream. Freeze lancer.
Okay, I'm gonna buff myself.
Sharpness. Blah blah blah. Concentration. You get the gist.
This should be the last wave.
You get the gist. Freeze lancer. Blah blah blah. All disasters. Blah blah blah. Maelstrom, blah blah blah. In here.
No.
Right back at ya.
Oof, that was a close call.
You get the gist. Maelstrom, you get the gist. Tidal wave, you get the gist. Freeze lancer. Blah blah blah. Freeze lancer, blah blah blah. Maelstrom, you get the gist. Sleep now. Maelstrom! You get ready! Blah blah blah. Maelstrom! You get the gist. In here! All blah blah blah. Maelstrom! You get the gist. Tidal wave! You get the gist. Sharpness! You get the gist. Sharpness! Blah blah blah. Freeze lancer. You get the gist. Freeze lancer. All disasters. You get the gist. Maelstrom. Failure. Not an option.
No, that did so much. Oh my god, I almost died. All right, that was pretty simple. All right, so the Rinworld training. What is this? Damage inflicted only after downing an enemy. Sure, we'll take care of that.
Go no further. Dance in the wind. Air thrust.
That's the damage without
dance
it.
In the wind. Seal.
I just need my boost.
Here goes. Sleep now. Bullseye.
We're going to swap this with Cyclone.
Go get him! Up and at him! Let's go! Don't mind if I do! Watch your back! Cyclone! Dance in the wind! Air thrust! The close one! Right back at ya!
I don't know if there's a way to boost my speed.
You get the gist.
Yeah, my BG any faster.
Winds of heaven, burst forth! Cyclone, I can ready.
Oh no, I wasted it.
Dance in the wind, air thrust.
Oh my god, let me see. No, I can't use items. I forgot.
You get the gist, air thrust. You get the gist, air thrust. Blah blah blah, air thrust. You get the gist, air thrust.
Let's see if getting hit increases my BG. No, it doesn't seem to be. I don't think counterattack also increases it. That seems pretty cool.
Ready. Not in your dream. I'm prison.
I love the fact that you get AG back on crits. Sign.
Razor Cyclone. Not on my watch.
Alright, so that was Rinwell's solo. That was pretty simple. Yeah, I think for the weapons, you need to do their solo stuff. So, is there any group ones we could do? These are just outfits, huh? Yeah, so we're gonna do outfits next. We're gonna see if we could take care of this one.
An opponent like this could be easy.
What is this guy weak to? Oh, air. Do we have any air parts? That are ground based? No, we don't.
This one's gonna be tough. Great Alpha! Take this! You're finished! This one's all mine! You're mine! Hurricane Thrust! It's over! Here I come!
I'm not poisoned.
You picked the wrong fight!
What is this guy with two? Doesn't say. Damn, I'm most likely gonna die. What does damage to me?
Dragon Swarm! Sword Rain Alpha! Flaming Thrust! Strike! Dragon Swarm! Take come one, come all!
Oh, hell no! What the hell is that? Okay, the problem is that his boost attack does damage to him.
Gotta break through. Take this.
I can't be poisoned.
Severing wing. Take this. Start up. Tear. Dragon swarm. Take this! Severing wind! You're mine! Hurricane thrust!
Damn, he's too low.
The flame inside me yearns to be let free. Take this! Take this! Tear! Hurricane thrust! Dragon swarm! Sword rain alpha! It's over! Dragon swarm! It's over! Be still! I'm not done! Soaring light sphere! Rising falcon! Strike! You're mine! Dragon swarm! Lewis! Sword rain alpha!
Well, I'm trying to focus right now. That's why I'm not speaking. They're too low when I knock them up. But I can't juggle them.
Megasonic thrust! Sword rain alpha! Lewis! You're mine! It's over! Sword rain alpha! Dragon swarm! Severing wind!
No. I was trying not to get hit. Alright, here we go. We got big guys. Oh, just walking to them hurts.
Take it! Dragon swarm! Sword rain alpha! Dragon swarm! Coming through!
Is this gonna do damage to me?
Scarlet Inferno! Take
this! Damn, these guys are tanky. Yo, he does damage to himself. I don't think he has a way to heal himself. I have to check. I don't think there's a way to heal for Alphen to heal himself. Is that the last one we needed? Yeah, we maxed out Alpha. Okay, what is this? That's a novice training ground. Solo cleared. Roasted chicken and atonement edge. Yeah, he doesn't have a way to heal himself. Actually, there is a way for him to heal himself. You know what it is? It's an emblem. When you get kills, you heal. Man, I would have to make an emblem for him. Alright, let's see who else can we do. Maybe Xion? Pesara might be hard. I think I have to make custom emblems. Just for this,
Gravitas field! Glacial spear! Pierce evil!
Make special emblems just for the training grounds.
Here's a healing arc.
Oops. Nope, not that.
If it's in the sky, it's mine. Gemini Aqua. Gravitas field.
No, stop. Alright, we could take off Resurrection as of now and put the Ignis one. Sure. Oh my god, move. get out of there.
By the power of water, Gemini Aqua, I'm ready.
Where are you going?
It's time to finish this. Die, consuming wildfire.
Gemini. All right, I do apologize. I have to take care of some stuff. Well, you don't have to go so far for that.
Here I go. Gemini Aqua.
Oh my god, he paralyzed me. I'm paralyzed again?
Into the shadows.
Okay, that stuff hurts. Oh my god, I almost died.
Will this help? Healing circle.
These guys are annoying.
Back into the fray. It's time to finish this. Die.
Thank goodness I could heal.
Wildfire. Into the shadows. Gemini Aqua. Take it. Into the shadows.
Okay, you know what I need? Hold up. No, where is it? Oh wait, it is. I think it's this one.
Eat dirt. Annihilation. I never miss. Here's a healing arc. First aid. I'll heal you. Will this help? Back into the fray. Annihilation.
Do these guys have a weakness? I guess not.
Here I go. If it's in the sky, it's mine.
Oh my god, I'm paralyzed. Whoa, I learned a new, that looks cool.
Gravitas field. Annihilation. Go, it's over. Annihilation. Here I go. Go, you're here. Let me help. First aid. Glacial sphere. Pierce evil.
No, I tried to do the damn. Okay, now for this, we could swap to, where's the old school one? Magnoid.
Annihilate mark. Handle this. Magna Ray, I never fit. Primed and ready. Gravitas field. Magna Ray. Glacial spear. Pierce evil. Freak.
Where are you going?
Magna Ray. Gravitas field.
Alright, those other guys were annoying. These guys should be easy.
Take it. And again. Magna Ray.
Oh, I'm missing with that.
Gravitas field. Glacial spear. Pierce evil. Freeze lancer.
They're not gonna attack?
You're mine. Gravitas field. Magna Ray. How thick. You're mine.
They're just standing there. Is it bug?
Pierce evil. Freeze lancer. I'm ready. Pathetic. Take it. Searing flame. One more. Magna ray. Gravitas field. Magna ray. Glacial spear. Pierce evil.
Well, that was easy.
Freeze lancer. Here I go. One more. Gravitas
top field. Take it. And again. Mega Ray.
That was easy. They just stood there. Alright, now I think I should be able to craft some good weapons. I keep pressing that by accident.
Looks like we made it. Get here in one piece.
Okay, now for this girl. Yeah, I need a mystical lumina core, you see? Oh, I need granite fragments. But I can make this. How do you get a granite fragment? Oh my god, and I need the flame stone, which I still don't know how to get. I think we need to continue on in the story for that. Okay. I think that gargantuan bow is for their training ground, but I'm gonna create this because that's an upgrade. And I'm also going to create... Oh, I only had one. Well, I use Rune well the most, so.
I always love the sound of hands.
Alright, but we're gonna have to end this episode here. It was a little bit short, I understand. But I was just trying to get some upgrades for Renwell, which we did get. And see if we was able to get any upgrades from anyone else. Now, the training grounds, I guess I'm gonna have to do some custom emblems for. Like heal after, like for the characters who can't heal, I need to create the accessory. Where is it? It's over here, where you can heal 5% after a kill. Yeah, this one, the heal bangle. And just use that on them. Alright. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this shorter episode. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.